Okay, so we're at a street cafe in Lisbon, and we're having a snack, which is a bread type of thing. They're very soft. It's got coconut and some sweet jam or syrup in it. And it's only €4, so actually very cheap here in Lisbon. For us, it's of course 80 rand, but that's with a cappuccino. It's very nice. They say Lisbon is a city with seven hills, but I think somebody calculated it completely wrong, because we are going uphill number 700 already for the day. Well, we're having a cheap pork bench lunch, can of sardines, €5, and some small loaf of bread, also €5. So that's €10. remember, it's 200 rand. And then also iced tea to go with that.
We're eating gelatino. It's an ice cream in Portugal.
Okay, so the ice cream here in Lisbon is really nice and sweet. It's at this shop, €3 for one scoop, or €4.10 for two scoops.
Ja sono premo.
Respeito, respeito, amém.
one to it. You must run it.
After that, step by step.
Thank you.